Johnson chooses between Jamie Dornan and Christian Grey after years of their rumored off-camera feud. Dakota Johnson has become a household name with films like How to Be Single, Suspiria, and The Peanut Butter Falcon. But the Hollywood legacy will perhaps always be most memorable for her breakout role in the 50 Shades film series. She revisited the erotic books return films Thursday as she was asked to choose between co-star Jamie Dornan and his kinky character Christian Grey. The 30-year-old was asked whether he'd rather be in an erotic book club with Dornan or Grey while promoting her new film, The High Note. She said, "I'm stir crazy with Joe Horowitz. Probably Jamie is a lot funnier than Christian Grey." It's a little one note. Horowitz said the E.L. James fictional character, to which she agreed sadly. Johnson starred as Anastasia Steele in the 2015 movie 50 Shades of Grey, and the sequels 50 Shades Darker 2017 and 50 Shades Freed 2018, based on the popular book series. She and Dornan were reportedly feuding during production on the three films, but it appears to have just been rumors. He told E! News in 2015, "Look, people are going to say that because it's a story, and people like to create a little bit of hype leading up to the film. It's an obvious story to come up with, you know? If I was into the world of coming up with fake stories, I'd maybe start to do that on a blog." Dornan added, "No, I wouldn't. I would never become that person, but I understand it. It creates a bit of whatever." Johnson joked in a February 2018 Vogue cover story about rumors they hate each other and are having an affair. "We hate each other and we are having an affair, so everybody writes. How about that?" Dornan later told Jimmy Kimmel in an interview 2018, "This is going to sound bad, but it's almost like brother or sister, because I am married and she had a lot of relationship in the time that we've known each other. You just have this sort of mutual love and respect for each other, and I feel like we know each other so well and intimately." Her latest co-star Tracy Ellis Ross speaks highly of her after filming The High Note, which premieres May 29 on VOD. Ross recently told People, "We didn't have to work at it. She and I connected quickly and immediately. She has such a big heart. She's smart as a whip. I love that. There was a lot of real love that was brought to the chemistry between us, as opposed to that typical stick of diva and assistant. And I think that's because Dakota and I enjoy each other a lot."